directly around Uma O'Neill and clockwise of Green Hill Z. What a great horse. What a great rider as well, as they are the first clear in their time, 83.352 seconds. So they move to the top of the leader on both those cards, the Smartback Open Prix and the Interactive Mortgage under 25.
Nine zero. Jump off.
Jump off round, Uma O'Neill and clockwise of Green Hill Z, 44.692 seconds. That's the Great American Time to beat here in our $25,000 Smartback Open Prix. Second to qualify right there, Katie Harris, aboard Lafino 4.